That is the sound of a dire wolf's howl. They've been extinct for 13,000 years, but maybe not anymore. The legendary predator from the Ice Age has been successfully revived by scientists at Colossal Biosciences, who made the announcement recently. Scientists created these dire wolf pups using gene editing. They first extracted pieces of ancient dire wolf DNA from two fossils. One was a 13,000-year-old bone, and another was a 72,000-year-old inner ear bone, and used that to map out their genome. Then they compared that to the DNA of a bunch of different wolves, and pinpointed the places that made dire wolves unique. Then, using the DNA of a close relative, the gray wolf, they made 20 modifications to 14 of the genes in the cells that made dire wolves unique, and then inserted this DNA into denucleated egg cells, that is, cells taken from a gray wolf's egg. Then these combined mom and dad cells were developed into embryos that were implanted into surrogate hound mixed dogs. The result was pups that are larger in size, more muscular, and have white coats. And this unique howl. These wolves won't go into the wild. Instead, they'll live their lives on a fenced 2,000-acre preserve. But the company's hope is to one day restore some of the world's lost biodiversity, like the extinct woolly mammoth. We have many videos about gene editing, so subscribe.